I'm Brad Barton, a member of Team 1911 for the 2020 Source America Design Challenge. The other members of our team are Allison Jones, Evan Wiley, Ricky Carter, and Alec Austin. Our team worked with Weaver ProPak, a nonprofit agency that helps individuals with disabilities maximize their independence and personal fulfillment through jobs and job training in the workplace. This year, our team worked with ProPak to simplify and streamline the assembly of brackets. The bracket assemblies consist of three parts: the bracket bolt, and the bracket nut. Here is how the employees at ProPak originally assembled the bracket. First, they would grab a bracket from the bracket bin and pinch the ends together. Next, they would grab a bolt from the bolt bin and place it into the square hole on the end of the bracket. Then, they grab a nut from the nut bin and screw it on the bolt. Finally, they screw down the nut to meet the face of the bracket using a cordless drill. This process requires a lot of dexterity and patience. In addition, it is slow, and oftentimes Weaver will not have the shipment completed on time. Only a handful of employees at Weaver work on this job, and even fewer are allowed to run the drill due to safety concerns. We've redesigned the assembly process with those problems in mind and came up with a new method that teamed up three employees who use a set of jigs to complete the job. This new process breaks the assembly down into three simple steps. At station one, the employee inserts a bolt into the bracket and places it onto the board. At station two, another employee takes a nut and screws it onto the exposed end of the bolt. At station three, the final employee uses a suspended air drill to screw down the nut, clamping the bracket shut and completing the process. Now that you have seen how we have changed and improved the assembly process, this is how we did it. The first thing we did was visit ProPak to meet our SME, Bobby, and some of his coworkers to find out what kind of work they were doing and how we could help them as well as ProPak. We set two goals. First, make the job easier for the employee. Second, make the whole assembly process faster for ProPak. We started our design process with brainstorming possible solutions, creating sketches, and finally, the team members created four different prototypes. Each of the original four prototypes were uniquely different. Some were simple, others were complex. Some worked well, and some didn't. We took the best functioning prototype, a simple jig, to ProPak for testing and evaluation by Bobby. He personally liked using the jig we built, but we observed he had some problems tightening the nut onto the bracket. So we went back to the drawing board and created a jig that would allow Bobby and his team to assemble the parts and then tighten the nuts. The first assembly jig we created was 3D printed and held 15 parts. This worked so well that we made a few small changes and then scaled it up to hold 75 assemblies. With the jig design, we then streamlined the assembly process by creating three simple, independent, single-step workstations where the employees could work as a team. At station one, the worker assembles 75 brackets and bolts and places them into the jig. Next, at station two, a nut is threaded onto the exposed end of the bolt. Finally, at station three, the nut is tightened using a suspended air drill. That turned out to be Bobby's favorite workstation. Let's hear what Bobby has to say about the B.T.A.S.
So Bobby, which do you prefer, the drill or the device we built you?
Fine.
Which one makes you faster?
Fine.
Which one made your job easier?
Fine.
Thank you.
Not only did we receive positive feedback from Bobby, but the operations manager, Jessica, gave us some valuable input as well.
How does our system help your employees here at Weaver?
This system right here has helped different employees that had low dexterity that could not do the job prior to this. This makes it a lot easier for them. It has helped employees not get as fatigued by lifting up drills, putting drills down. They can just simply come right over here and drill many at one time.
Using our device, Weaver has received immediate and impressive benefits. On average, when using the B.T.A.S. as a team, each bracket is completed approximately 2 seconds faster, and we have observed that their times are only getting better every day. As a team, they can assemble an extra 479 brackets a day. That's an extra 2,395 brackets a week, thus giving ProPak an 11.9% increase in production. And with the implementation of the crane jig, almost every employee can now safely use the drill, making the job more ergonomic and flexible for employees at Weaver. Ever since the B.T.A.S. has been at the workplace, the employees of ProPak enjoy various benefits, such as increased job flexibility, teamwork, and an overall improved work experience. ProPak has benefited in the ability to place employees into new job positions, increase production, and low-cost scalability, as well as created a system of devices that can be modified and used at other facilities for other jobs. In the end, we have increased the speed and efficiency at ProPak, but more importantly, we were able to give Bobby and his coworkers a better work experience.